Edinburgh. A city built up like no other. We're proud to call it our home, our kingdom, our capital. A city built of culture and heritage. But for us, it's time for progress. As our city moves, so do we, becoming history makers, a promoted SPFL club, the first ever. But that was just the beginning, fighting, battling, winning, until we earned our safety. Now it's time to rise, looking upwards, as we move from the familiar into the unknown. Driving onwards, a fresh start, as we build our future together. Our new club crest is built on a circular foundation, representing our city as Scotland's central hub. Our golden rings symbolise our everlasting bond with our city, as well as the glow of the castle. At the centre, our star, showcasing our pride at representing our city as the capital of Scotland. With our date of formation now highlighting our proud history of teams and players gone by. At the heart of it all, our castle, an everlasting symbol of our city and our club. Together, it cements the foundation of our new identity, built on passion, culture and determination. Together we rise under our new emblem, a crest that we can call truly our own, because we are Edinburgh, and this is our city.